Today we have come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the routine and ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it with this, their wedding today. Romance is fun, but true love is something far more. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things.
Thank you for raising the man of my dreams. All of you.
To my groom on our wedding day, I love you so very much. We are finally getting married. You are my soulmate, the love of my life. Thank you for treating me like a princess, even when I don't deserve it. You make me the happiest woman in the world. I don't know what I did to deserve you, but I'm so honored to be your wife. I appreciate everything you do for me and everything you have done to make my dreams come true. On our wedding day. I could never thank you enough, but I'm going to start by doing everything I can to make you so happy, or make you as happy as you made me. I'm so excited to spend my life with you, and I can't wait to see what our future holds. I love you more every day. I have thought I couldn't love you anymore until I saw you be an amazing father to our perfect little girl. I love our little family. And everything that makes us who we are. I can't wait until I walk down the aisle to you in a few hours.
That's Black Lady, by the way.
Put that right there.
She did tell me she got me two pair in case I got cold feet.
Did she really?
She did say that.
She did say that.
I thought she was joking.
Girl, apparently. Tell me that girl ain't smart.
Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for bringing us all together today. We want to thank you for Tiffany and Kevin finding each other and hope and pray that today's everything that Tiffany has hoped and prayed it would be. Keep them safe as their journey starts as husband and wife today. Thank you for blessing me with a daughter and a grandbaby, now a son that I never had.
One look at you.
I've been fortunate enough over the last 3 years to watch these two young people grow together. She's a beautiful girl with a beautiful heart. And if I could have had to or could have went out and picked a wife for my son, I could not pick another one better. I love you, girl. Kevin, and I will, over the last couple of days, I know how much you love her. Especially just us riding around yesterday and the things that you shared with me. And I know how deeply your love goes for her and how you will take care of her and always be with her. I love you.
I get to love you.
Who gets this woman to be married to this man?
She gets herself away with her mother's blessing.
Keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, being faithful to him as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Being faithful to unto her as long as you both shall live.
I do.
No matter how far apart we may be, I vow to make fried pork chops for you anytime you want.
I do not take these vows lightly, and I am tremendously honored to be your wife. I couldn't have chosen a better rocking chair partner.
I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever.
Tiffany Nicole Bishop. I stand in front of you this day, very excited and very nervous. I've been waiting so long for this day. I vow to let you have all my bed. All the bed. Except for that 1 foot side you give me where I fall off.
I get to love you. 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 And they say love is a journey.
I pronounce that they are husband and wife with the blessings of God. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Let me kiss you.
I get to love you. I get to love you. I get to love you.
Kevin, our day is finally here. When I first met you 8 years ago, I never dreamed we would be standing here today, but I'm so thankful God chose me to be your wife. We've been waiting 3 years for this day, but I've waited my whole life to find someone that loves me the way that you do. You truly make me the happiest woman on earth. You're my soulmate, my best friend, my other half, and an amazing father to our perfect daughter. I'm so excited to finally be your wife. If I've done anything right in this life, it was making the decision to be yours and take a chance on us. Today, I give myself to you for the rest of our lives. I vow to love you fiercely and unconditionally all of my days. I vow to never give up on us, no matter how bad the times get. I promise to continually strive to be my best for me and for us, to take care of us. I promise to stay with you always, to care for you and to love you, no matter how far apart we may be. I vow to encourage and inspire you to pursue your dreams. I promise to grow with you and support you. I promise to be patient and understanding and kind. I promise to listen and to share. I promise to communicate with you. I promise to respect your decisions, even when I don't agree with them. I promise to never make plans for us opening day of deer season, unless it's us sitting in the woods together.
It's not a good one.
Amen.
I promise to laugh with you and to cry with you through the best and the worst.
Mr. and Mrs. Kevin and Tiffany are...
I can say it without a doubt, you're the perfect woman for me. And I can't wait to share the rest of my life with you and our beautiful daughter. I'd vow to support you in everything you wish to do. I vow to always be your voice of reason. I vow to let you sleep on my shoulder when we binge watch television, because Lord knows an hour into it you'll be asleep. I vow to never be too busy, take long drives to nowhere for no reason. I vow to provide for our family till my last dying breath. I vow to never go to bed angry. And to make sure I tell you I love you every day. I vow to be honest with you with everything I do. And to be true to you for the rest of our years. You are my dream come true. You've given me a child and provided a family for me to love and cherish. No matter where this journey takes us, I know we'll be old and gray together, holding hands in our rocking chairs. It's been 1,601 days since we started this journey together. And tonight starts the beginning of forever. That's been my rocking chair partner. My rock. My friend. I love you.
Her day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever in getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me the way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me the way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy.
God gifted us with all of this, and every day I look at you, you become more admirable, more beautiful, more supportive, and more of an outstanding person. And I know that Dad is looking down on you now, so proud of you. You're an outstanding mother, supportive sister, always, dedicated daughter, and honestly, I've never been so proud to be a part of a woman's life. You taught me how to take care of my responsibilities while taking care of myself.
Crazy.
Cheers to Tiffany and Kevin.
I was a little nervous, so I thought about doing one best man speech. You see, if you can buy one, everybody knows I'm cheap, so I'm just gonna wait at night. We grew older, and I'll never forget when Kevin met Tiffany. He was so excited and head over heels for her. I watched Kevin fall in love, and when I met Tiffany, I understood why. They really are a perfect fit. Their relationship evolved over the years. Kevin proposed, they purchased a home. And then we got to meet that beautiful baby girl, Issa. She is so precious. Where's she at?
Front row center, babe.
Oh, yeah. She's beautiful. We love her. I watched both of you fall in love all over again with her, including myself. I'm so proud of you guys and who y'all have become. We all are thankful that you allowed us to be a part of your big day. Advice, I'd say continue the love that you guys have had since day one. Treat each other as if you're always trying to win each other over. And honor the commitment you guys made before God today. We love y'all. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to Mr. and Mrs. Aller.
That's what it is. What do you see right now? Wait, what do you see?
Flying color?
Kind of rhymes with weed. What do you see? What do you see?
Oh my gosh.
Really? What?
Wait, there's more. Oh, hang on. Hang on.
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
June 10th, 2018 for June 16th, 2018. Two round trip tickets.
They're going to Paris, y'all. Put your hands together.